Hi, chess friends, I am Chess Sameer from India. Today we will talk about how to win chess in two moves. It is also known in the chess world as two-move checkmate or fool's mate. Let's start. Move 1, white. If your opponent makes his first move f4, that means he opens the f-file. This move made by white is not a good opening move, but not a bad one, because this chess opening is called bird opening and many good players also use it. However, starting with f3 or f4 is a really terrible first move for a novice, unless you're very good at chess, as this move completely opens up the kingside by exposing your king. Move 1, black. The best first move you've made at this point is to move the queen's front pawn one place forward, means on e6 to open your queen. Move 2, white. Your opponent moves the pawn in front of the kingside's knight by two places further to g4. This move is one of the worst moves in the chess world. Move 2, black. Now you move your queen to the h4 square and put it. It's a checkmate. At this time, there is no square left with the white king in which he can go and avoid this check. Also, white has no piece to block this check. This is a pure checkmate in two moves. Facts of fool's mate: this checkmate can only be obtained by black. Mate in just two moves only. White can also mate black using an additional move. Mate in just 2.5 moves only. For full details of facts, you can read article. Link is given in description of this video. Principle of the fool's mate: when a player advances his f and g pawns in such a way that his king becomes unprotected diagonally while the opponent's queen takes advantage of this to pass a diagonal check from the h-file to the other player's king, and a fool's mate is completed. Origin of fool's mate: the term the fool's mate was first used by the ancient Italian chess player and author Gioacchino Greco in the year 1620. Later, the term the fool's mate is described in the book The Royal Game of Chess Play. This book was published in 1656 by the then great chessman named Francis Beale. White's version of the fool's mate: when players' roles are reversed in fool's mate, the player playing with white pieces requires an additional third move, or, say, a half move. This half move is known as a ply move in computer chess. In both cases, the principle is exactly the same. Check full detail in description of this video. Mayfield vs. Trinca 19591. E4, G5, 2, Nc3, F5, 3, Qh5, checkmate, fool's mate in 2.5. Variations of the fool's mate: similarly, there are many other possible mate patterns that can happen in the early stages of the game. Let's see some great and amazing examples of fool's mate. Example 1, 1. F4, E5, 2, G3, A×F3. G cross F, QH4, checkmate. There is another possible 2.5 move made for white. Example 2, 1, E4, E5, 2, QH5, K7, 3. Q cross E5, checkmate. I think all chess lovers must know about fool's mate, mate in 2.5 and ply, etc. I have written complete information about fool's mate in my article with a lot of hard work and dedication. The link is given in the description of this video. Please read it once. Thanks.
Thank you so much for watching of this video. Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for new notifications. Thanks again.